No matter what niche your mobile app is in, offering booking capabilities for your users can greatly enhance the user experience. Hi, I'm Ryan from Webiotic. In this video, we'll review how to make a booking app and key features to include. Before setting out on developing your booking app, think about what features are most important to your users. Let's take a look at the most popular features: user registration and profile. The ability for users to register and create a profile in your booking app is essential. Remember, booking features like scheduling appointments or services is going to have a database which will require specific user information. Search. This one depends on your app's industry, but the ability to search for accommodations or flights, for example, are important for any travel booking app. Online payment. The ability for users to pay for their online bookings is a must. Your booking app should include a range of payment options like credit or debit cards, PayPal, and Stripe. Integrating these popular payment gateways will work to enhance the user experience and drive users to make a purchase, which is always the goal. User account. In addition to a user profile, users should also have a user account page in the app that includes important details about past and present bookings. This screen could also include wish list, user preferences, and so on. You can even use this information to send personalized offers and discounts to your users. Push notifications. When users book something online through a mobile app, it makes sense that they would receive some kind of notification regarding their booking, whether it's an alert that the service is coming up or a reminder. Now that you get the idea as to what kind of features users expect from a booking app, let's take a look at a few key details you should consider when making a booking app. Use booking integrations and APIs. If you're building an app with booking capabilities, just remember that not everything needs to be built from scratch. There's plenty of third-party software that you can integrate into your mobile app. This can save you time and money when building a booking system. Go with native development. While there's certainly use cases for developing a hybrid or cross-platform app, when building a booking system, opt for native mobile app development. Creating your booking app natively will run smoother and perform much better than the alternatives. Create flawless UX and UI. Having an abundance of great features will only get your app so far. UX and UI is key. Your target audience should be able to easily navigate through your booking system to find what they need with ease. Follow UX and UI best practices. Keep your designs free from clutter and ensure that important CTAs are easy to find. Have users test features. To ensure you're focused on launching your app with the most important features, conduct thorough user testing to ensure each one is actually necessary. Once you have your core set of features, you'll want as much feedback as you can get to continue improving the experience for your users. Whether you're creating a booking app or simply an app with booking functionality, there's simply a wealth of resources at your disposal for every industry. And remember, always begin by including features that are most valuable to your users. I hope you learned something today about how to make a booking app. For more help with your app, subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, please like it and share it with others. Thank you for watching.